Here's how it's going to work. You will each get a chance to make an opening statement. This is your chance to plead your case about why you deserve it. Phillip.
I deserve to be here because when I came into the game, I didn't know, and the strategy that I had put in place was going to suddenly be turned upside down. And that was when Boston Rob got off that helicopter. And I had to revamp my whole strategy while I was actually playing the game. I changed my strategy, and I went to Boston Rob and apologized to him because I was going to vote him out at that first tribal council. I went to Boston Rob and said, I'm so sorry. And I have to say, he accepted my apology. I take my hat off to him for that. And I can say that I wouldn't be sitting here right now if it wasn't for Boston Rob. I thank him for that. Additionally, the fact that I implemented the whole concept of the stealth, which allowed our tribe to stay together and actually devastate the former Zaps tribe, Boston Rob. His true name is the Mastermind. He came up with the total concept of how we should go forward, and I implemented it. And so I feel that's what got me here today, and maintaining my loyalty to Boston Rob.